Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please.
Quiet, listen.
Say,
you can
make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you with Steelport.
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport. Ruined America.
New looking. What's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
What the fuck?
Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got you. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Close
to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security. No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
excellent job! Thank you. As a nation, there are many issues that we need to address.
I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower ignoring her constituents. I've heard the complaints about the White House's newly implemented Mimosa Wednesday, and they have merit. That's why I'm replacing it with Sangria Thursday.
I know my administration has raised some eyebrows over the years.
My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about the Sunday Act. But I urge everyone to remember how fucking awesome monster trucks are.
My fellow Americans, I stand before you today not as a president, but as a lover of the arts. It is my pleasure to announce a new branch of our government, the Department of Mimes and Puppets.
What passes for education in this country is a crime.
I never want to be known as the president who...
My fellow Americans, I stand...
We say America is...
I'd like to start by saying it's an honor...
Some of you may be asking.
As a country, we have a lot of work to do. Something dangerous is happening in America. Something dangerous is happening in America. Awesome.
The plat.
Thank you.
Go third street. Go.
Nice day.
I'll show you.
Ooh.
All right.
Ooh. You want more?
Ooh.
What a jerk off. You know what you're good for. Back off.
Did you want some?
You got nothing. You gotta clean.
That's right. I'm smooth. That's right. What's the matter, huh, bitch?
Dancing like the dead. You want a piece of this?
Do ya?
You want a piece of this?
Do ya?
You can't touch the jealous, sweetie.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
As for hunger, tell the kitchen to fix me a smoothie.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down? Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question.
Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to- Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Hello, humans. ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will...
Hands off!
God, you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Damn it!
I've trained for this!
Shit! What the fuck is going on? Here, Ben! Let's go!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are...
Die, alien motherfucker!
Death toll is incoming.
Sit near the ball!
How were we not ready?
I'm trained for this!
Tell my wife! I had another wife!
I regret nothing!
I'm gonna find that.
The enemy is identified by...
Tell my wife! I had another wife!
Have delivered no...
I regret nothing!
They appear to be here only to conquer...
So dead.
Tell my wife! I had another wife!
Country alone.
I did this for you.
Oh. Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you? Ah, you assholes pissed off the wrong POTUS! Take out my cat. I'll rip your fucking head off.
I regret nothing. Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Lucia! Matt! God damn it! Almost beats dancing.
You gorgeous thing.
Come and get it!
humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck. Goodness me, what a dream. Gosh, what a glorious day.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing!
I diddly eye, neighbor! new in the world today?
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Just a nagging feeling, like this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
My toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
I told her the car would get... Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What kind of shit are you fucking trying to pull?
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Brace for Jesus H!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you need. Go forth. Unleash hell.
It wasn't much of a fight.